Here's a tip. Don't eat raw chicken.
It's a good tip.
Yeah.
Okay, noted. Thank you. I don't want to be vomiting everywhere.
Yeah, at the very least.
Oh, binoculars.
Ah, right, we've got to figure out where you are, dude.
Up on the hill a bit, there's a complex.
That's
Chernobyl. Are there lots of them, or are there just
yes.
like two?
No, lots.
It's like that's Chernobyl, okay. Well,
huge
actually,
complex.
I've actually accidentally ended up in Chernobyl, so
oh, brilliant.
I'm just running down from those flats now.
Okay, I'm just running towards them.
See if you can find some food.
Okay.
Food.
Yep.
So search like houses, wrecked cars, always look for wrecked vehicles. Trucks give you military clothing, jeeps can give you ammo, and other stuff, and just wrecked cars generally are good. Have you had a run-in with a zombie yet?
No. There was one in the field. There was one back in the town there, but I did avoid him.
But if you do get one on you, you want to practice running into buildings and running out, closing the door behind you.
Yeah.
I should try.
Trapping them is a lot easier than killing them.
Right, I'm just about at that square, I think. Actually, can you see the hotel? It's like a big building with a plane crashed in it.
Let's have a look. I've just gone up to where the big housing complex is.
Okay, I've just run down from there.
Okay, well, you stay where you are, and I'll come down to you.
Okay. Ooh, zombie. Right, I'll trap him in a building, right? I'll show you what I mean.
Okay, I'm just trying to swap my weapon.
Cool.
But it didn't work.
Actually, I was going to trap him in there, but there's no easy way through.
Okay, well, you go and trap him. And I'll be right behind you. Ish.
Alright, what she doesn't aggro onto you.
Nope.
Alright, this is good. This other door is shut. So we just wait for him to come in.
Oh, sorry.
No!
Shut the door on you. Whoa, that was close.
Perfect. Nice.
Haven't come across any other players yet, which is lucky, I suppose.
Yeah,
this
is quiet.
No, it's about two-thirds full, I think. It is a big map, though. What is it, something like 260 square kilometres? Something like that.
Yeah, I mean, you can have 50 people and not see anyone.
Oh, yeah.
They might be going your way.
Oh, take this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's on the ground.
Oh, yes.
That's the first truck I've seen since
Very good.
Right, that's a can of tuna. Finest quality tuna.
Delicious. If I can pick it up.
With the tuna cans, you can just right-click them to open them, yeah? With other cans, you need, like, a blade. Some sort of bladed weapon.
I'm tucking in. Oh, yes. Nom nom.
Oh, you can eat all as well.
I think that might be a good idea. Might take a while otherwise. There we go. Eat all.
Things like powdered milk and rice can fill you up quite a lot if you eat all. All foods have got different sort of hunger and hydration values, how much they fill you up by.
Oh, powdered milk, that is proper military rations. Right, I'm I'm nicely filled up now.
Cool. Alright, let's go.
Lead the way, dude.
I've got a canteen as well, so if we find a water pump, we can fill it up there. It's safe to drink water from water pumps. You can do it with your hands or a canteen or a water bottle, but don't drink from ponds without a canteen and purification tablets, or you'll get cholera. Well, you probably won't. That's the thing. Yeah.
Well,
it seems
best not to take the chance.
You might get cholera.
Indeed.
Oh, it's a sad day when you come to a military base.
Oh, careful, there's a zombie. You
don't find much.
Ah. When you can't see. There we go, dead.
Ah, nice.
Sliding down the hill.
Yeah.
Is it worth searching?
No, they don't drop anything yet.
Okay.
Yeah, it's annoying. Oops, zombie.
Okay, I'll run around and you shoot him. Or her.
Run towards me, but not directly at me.
Okay.
There you go.
Nicely done.
Right, there's a little pond down here, so we can get hydrated. Or how is your hydration?
I want to drink something.
Alright. Don't run into the water, or you'll get cold and shaky.
Looks a bit green.
Oh, sorry, I'll give you a moment. Yeah, these are good, though. You do get loot in these.
Ah, I see what you mean. Sorry, yeah. Yeah, can you leave me alone for a bit? Thanks. I'll be back shortly. Thanks. Oh, my stomach is grumbling violently. There we go.
Oh,
okay.
It?
Yeah, I finished now. Good.
Is it grumbling violently in game?
It is. Yes. Oh,
right.
It is. Yes. It is.
You need food urgently.
Ah, do I? Oh, yeah. I'm hungry again.
Which way are we going? We're going Prison Island.
Well, we can do.
Prison Island.
Prison Island since this patch. Yeah.
That sounds mad. Prison Island.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a prison on an island.
Wow.
Ta-da. It is. Prison Island.
Look at that, rolling hills.
Yeah, do you notice your FPS is better right here?
Yes. It is. A lot more responsive.
Definitely. Once they optimise it somewhat, I don't know what the plans are, but if you can get FPS like this in cities for, you know, a range of systems, then great.
Yeah, it'd be amazing.
Nikkei said there's absolutely no food over at the island, so.
Yeah,
we might just starve to death.
We might. We can eat each other. There is cannibalism, of course.
Is there?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god.
You go crazy, though, if you eat people. Oh, you're really hungry, though, aren't you? God, we better get you some food, dude. You're not going to make me swim.
I've got some food.
Oh, yes.
Well, I've got one tuna.
Let's just check these last few houses back here and see if we can get something.
Yes,
I'm running low on food myself. I'm not
vehicles
even.
Vehicles as well. I've got a can of bacon for you, Shanksy.
Thank you very
much.
I've
got a tin opener if you want to get 100% out of it.
Bacon?
Yeah, I've got a tin opener. Yeah, I'm right behind you, man.
Wow, my favourite. Oh, burlap sack.
Not any old bacon.
Unfortunately, it's not very good.
No, it's not very good, but it's tactical bacon.
Tactical bacon.
Hang on, I'll open it for you. I've got a can opener.
Okay.
There you go. Yeah, can openers give you the full amount of the can. Any other implement will give you a varying number.
Okay.
Of contents.
You are a gentleman. Thank you very much. Where's it gone?
It popped into this house. Cool. There's a police car here as well.
There we go. Oh yes.
For,
tucking
MPI
in.
Stuff while we're here.
Oh yeah, please do. Yeah. All
right.
To the tactical bacon. Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty weak actually. It doesn't fill you up that much, but it's definitely welcome if you're starving.
Delicious.
Yeah, it'll help you last an extra 10 minutes.
The spam of the.
Yeah, the spam of the Daisy world.
Of the Daisy world, exactly, yes. You took the words right out of my mouth.
That's because they were full of Daisy bacon.
There you go, yes.
Hello.
Howdy.
Hello. Greetings, RL soldier.
Wow.
Greetings.
Very fancy suit you got there.
Anybody want this shotgun?
Not me, thank you. I could do with a bacon sandwich, though.
Yeah.
Oh, berries.
Berries? Yeah, you'll be there all day trying to pick them.
Yeah. Yeah, they're not worth harvesting.
Okay, yeah, I have not found a thing. Okay, carry on,
if
sorry.
If you do, then red ones, paradoxically, are good, and blue ones are bad.
Aha, yes. In real life, though...
That's a paradox. Yeah.
Well, in real life, you avoid the red ones, I think, don't you?
Ah, indeed.
Okay.
But, yeah, literally, the time it takes you to pick berries and find some and eat them, you burn off just the same amount of sort of energy as you search for the next berry. It's pointless.
Oh, I see a big complex up ahead.
I'm going to drink all my water.
We have to swim across that?
We do.
Wow.
And it's going to take a while.
That is awesome. Oh, I think a jump cut is needed. But not quite yet. Wow.
Yeah, okay. It takes a while. You can drive trucks over there. Underwater,
trucks?
But yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, they drive along the surface of the ground because... You don't drown in them.
Ah, there we go.
Yippee!
Oh, there are emotes as well. You know, you can wave at people. You can put your hands up.
What keys are those?
You can walk with your hands up. Function keys.
Function. Okay. F keys.
Sit down.
Okay.
There is another sit down, but I'm not sure what it is. Anyway, let's go swimming.
Yeah, let's go swimming. Yeah.
Yeah, you've got to be careful that you can break your legs when entering the water if you're not careful.
Can you?
Okay.
If it's choppy, you get lifted up and dropped back down.
Didn't know that.
That's happened to me once.
Oh, this is a long shore.
Hmm.
There we go.
Oh, there we go, yeah.
Right, if you head for the little, what do you call it? Little garagey barn.
Yep.
I'll make a fire.
Cool. Yeah, I've taken us a little too far to the left, really. We should have gone further right, but, yeah, no matter.
Have you hit ground, have you?
Yep. Camo building's empty.
Yeah, these barracks, civilian barracks, are empty as well. Paint. Wanna paint your guns?
Well, I'm very surprised that we haven't come across anybody else. It's a very full server.
Don't be surprised, it probably happened yet.
Yeah. Okay, I'll stand watch. I'll be lookout.
Doors are closed.
Oh wow, look at that. All the windows have been smashed out.
Yeah,
it's pretty common.
Oh, there's nothing here.
What's this? Ouch.
The only thing I found.
No!
It was the only thing I needed.
Oh.
What's up?
Well... I climbed up into a watchtower. They looked like a very interesting coat or something. And I backed out and I fell off. And now I am dead.
Oh no, I've just found you.
Ah.